Got nothing in my brain. Got nothing in my brain. Got nothing in my brain. Got nothing in my brain.
Hand.
Yes, that is your hand, Nanawe. Very good.
Time for number three. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy the most delicious roast you'll ever taste. Let me just start this thing out right. Boring, 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 and boring. I would roast you, but due to you being too lazy to post anything here, you're probably not interesting enough anyway. Wow, nothing like blowing away a target at point-blank range to get over your awful accuracy in video games. VR will be perfect for you, seeing that you got banned from Activision. I see that you got inspiration for your fursuit from the Carfax mascot. I will say I'm a little bit scared to roast you, because I feel like your drawings are going to be the calling card over my shallow grave. I didn't realize the kid from Where the Millers was a furry. Well, I'm glad you're good at math, because your spelling definitely needs a lot of work. We get it, you're thirsty. You say you like to play with your food, but judging by your content, it seems like you're starving. SCP-6969, containment class is Keter. Time Lord Dean Kid with the genetic data tracing back to Sidless Law. Can shapeshift into a thumb at will. Exercise extreme caution or you may experience lacerations from high-speed yo-yo attacks. It's kind of ironic that your avatar is feminine, because it seems like you hate the very idea of women. You even have katanas on your wall to protect yourself from them. Oh look, it's the great value version of me. But hey, imitation is the greatest form of flattery, as long as you know who wears it better. Now go back to making your Troll Wars videos that the creators you're making fun of don't even watch. You know, you always love to bring up the I Made My Milkshake video, but at least I can say I made something good on here. Maybe if you make your videos not look like found footage, you'll be more successful. Wait a minute! You got big by having other people make art of their own sonas? Why haven't I done that before? At least I know their Protogens aren't going to be copyrighted by Big Daddy Nintendo. This is a tutorial on how to get big on TikTok. Step 1. Get a small avatar, preferably with wings. Step 2. Make it the brightest shade of pink possible. And finally, step 3. Make the same joke over and over again about how you're not cute and you don't like being booped. After 100 of these videos, you too can be like Jay the Floof. Ka-chow. Oh cool, it's a cozy fake video. I can't wait to see what colored Hopkin is sticking their tongue out this time. It's like you have enough shame to not be a thirst talker, but not enough shame to use it to get more views. And there you have it. A brand new bunch of tributes, utterly eviscerated. If you want to be part of the next roast, which might take a little bit longer this time, just leave a comment on this video, and maybe you'll be chosen. I'm looking at you, Ollie, you sparkled up beaver. I'll see you next time. Get ready.
Odd. If you're receiving this message, then I would like to inform you that you will now be offered to the Blood God. Blood for 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 the Blood God.
I just have one question. Do you know what a pain in the ass is?
Yeah.
Are you a pain in the ass?
Yeah.
Why get an NFT when you can commission a furry artist for a reasonable fee?
I guess it has been a while since I've gotten a wash. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna look good today. Computer, start cleaning process.
Jesus Christ, it took you long enough to use this function. Turning on antibacterial laser now. Antibacterial laser complete. Use this more often, you sentient trash can.
Huh. I didn't know my fur was this color.
got a thing for
you.
I got a thing for you. I got a thing for you.
I got a thing for you.
Yay! Cupcake
power!
Cat!
Hell isn't a joke. It's so bad. Demons are gonna torture you. You're gonna be burned. You're gonna be stabbed.
I completely punched you in the arm, and I'm
you
so
did?
Sorry. Yes.
Oh, yeah. Emma has a delayed reaction.
Oh! Oh, my God.
Most teenagers start off with marijuana. Then they decide to see if heroin has any kick. It does.
I don't feel anything.
These are their children. This is Chris, the firstborn son. This is little Stewie. Oh boy, he's a handful. Meg,